Assuming we can trust the ominous stranger, having three heroes cooperating on the battlefield would give a huge advantage.
Showtime.
All right!
Let's go!
Anyone else?
Just what I need.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mama.
Target.
Decide this after a nap.
Let's dance.
Hey.
Well, witches!
Here we go!
Yeah!
Oh yeah!
Let's see here. Thank you.
Bowser is helpless in the Dark Mist dimension without a spark-powered weapon.
We do have a weapon we can spare. It was designed for Rabid Mario, but proved too heavy for him to wield effectively.
No.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah.
Oh!
Except to me.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Took the real mama prisoner! I told you that last transmission sounded fishy.
Daphne. Now, now! Running away? Come on! I'll show you mercy! So?
Take cover.
What?
Yeah!
Woohoo! Creep.
Yeah. Hey.
Let's see here. One down.
Oh!
Let's go!
Kursa, having descended from the megabug encountered in your previous adventures, has inherited its memories from which it reconstructed this likeness of Bowser.
That's right! The megabug assumed control of Bowser, treating him like a mindless puppet. But it was all for nothing. We beat him soundly, in front of Bowser Jr., no less. Remember Bowser? Be able to stop Bowser from leading this attack. We'll need three for backup.
Yeah!
Jet!
Genie, what's going on here?
Unknown. For Cursa to create a clone such as this, it would need to inherit a DNA blueprint from the Megabug, or have created one itself.
Hear this.
Ha!
Nothing's going to stop Edge from leading the charge. We'll need three to watch our back, and perhaps ours as well.
Showtime.
The wellspring of all darkness, Cursa. Though we are divided amongst three battlefields, our only chance is to work together.
Cursa itself is too far to reach, but its astral arm is not. Focus on that, as well as not getting hit.
Cursa's likely plan of attack with the arm will be to target a hero with it shortly before thrusting it downward at them. We'll use this to our advantage. See those trampolines? If a hero leaps onto one, a jagged spike will rise from the floor. Take care that the hero attempting to leap onto a trampoline is nowhere near the arm, otherwise it will throttle them.
Oh yeah! Woohoo! All right! Let's go! Okie dokie!
Ha!
Asteroid.
Here. Yeah. Here.
Generates is nearly incalculable. It must be powered by the Sparks cursor captured and exploited. Those Sparks can still be saved. Set them free by hitting the star. Without their power, cursor will weaken.
Let's-a-go! Let's-a-go!
Wee-hoo! All right!
Yeah.
From Cursa's grasp. Once more we have rattled Cursa. I sense her hatred towards us, the most savage and intense yet. I believe I'm scared, Beepo. Not just for myself, for all of us.
We're scared too, Genie. It's as normal and as natural as emotions come. Try to focus on the task at hand.
Yes, yes, of course. Those projections there, take note of them. I believe she created them to harness the collective energy of our weapons to amplify the power of her wand. If we charge the wand enough times, it may help us disable Cursa's defenses, allowing us to strike directly at Cursa.
What the? Hey!
right to go.
Just dead weight.
It's on!
Thank you.
Let's